stuff is funny. Blarg.
Oh, blarg.
What are you doing, Samantha? You dork.
What the hell was that?
No, you get down. Good lord. Anyway.
To the chopper.
Welcome back to my Let's Play of... What the hell am I playing again? I forgot.
Chrono Trigger.
Chrono Trigger. Shut up. Last part, we got here to the castle place and saved the queen. Now we gotta figure out where the hell we gotta go now. Let's see. Your timing was perfect. Who knows what would have happened had you not saved me. Where's the girl who was mistaken for me? Oh yeah, I forgot all about Princess Nadia. Chrono, where did Princess Nadia disappear? She may still be here. Or there. Here or there, whatever. No good, Yakra.
I know little to know about this game, so bear with me.
Thank you, Chrono, but who was that girl we found in the can- What, Samantha? What is that right there? That looks like a bump on your back. Why are you asking me these things? I'm busy.
What is this? I don't even.
Exactly. Oh, wait. Where did I find her at? What? Eh. I gotta look through the friggin' castle and find her again.
Oh, man.
Blarg.
Like one of them seek and find games.
Yeah. I think I know generally where she was. Oh, there's that weird treasure chest. Sealed with a mysterious energy.
It's always been a serious energy with these things, isn't it?
I know. Mysterious energy is mysterious.
Oh my god, Spencer, you little pain!
See, I thought you let him out.
I did, and now I have to let him back in.
Yeah, Samantha, you gotta be kidding me. What's with you and Sugar Conroy?
I still can't get enough of him screaming over that shiny coughing.
That was hilarious!
When I find a shiny Pokemon, I'm gonna do that. Just scream, oh my god!
Ooh, sparkly! Hey, look, there's Marle. Or Marle, whatever.
I'm gonna say Marle.
Oh, what happened? Princess Nadia. Chrono. Hi, Marle. It was awful. I can't recall it all. It was somewhere cold, dark, and lonely. Is that
cold,
what it's like to die?
Lonely and dark.
Welcome back, Princess Nadia. Luca's like a femme klug.
I know, right?
You risked your life to help me too, Princess Nadia. Uh-oh. I guess you guys figured it out, huh? Sorry, girl, I didn't mean to deceive you. You bitch! I'm Princess Nadia. My father's King Guardia the 33rd. Good lord, that's a lot of X's and I's.
That is
really
a really long bloodline.
But if you had known my identity, Chrono, you wouldn't have shown me around the fair, right? No. Oh, Chrono, that's why I like you. Real queen's safe, right? So let's go home. So, how do we go home? Oh, look, we got Luke and Marle back. Sweet. Oh, she has water, too. Okay. Let's see. Let's give that to her.
I know nothing of Chrono Trigger. I know a few things. Because we got into Chrono Cross back a long time ago.
Ah.
All I know is that Luca is like a femme klug and Frog's theme is badass.
Yes.
That's pretty much it in a nutshell.
Yes.
Ah.
That's about all I've determined as well.
Okay. So we're pretty much on the same page in terms of Chrono Trigger.
You're the real Queen Lane, huh? You really could be my twin. But you two better get along, or I'll be in big trouble. I'll keep my fingers crossed. Excuse me? Never mind. I guess it's time to go. Get you some! You may resemble Queen, but you sure don't act like her.
Oh.
Oh, there's Frog! Hey!
Frog is awesome!
Which t'was a fault of mine which endangered the queen. I shall depart for good. Oh, hell no!
Frog, you get your ass back here!
Oh, shit! Indeed, your resemblance to the queen is uncanny. Frog, you're so bamf!
Oh, no! Great!
Chrono, you have potential to be a good swordsman. Where you going? Get back here! Luca. Dot, dot, dot. Froggy, you weren't such a bad guy either. Froggy.
Bark, 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 bark.
Froggy. So, like, uh-oh.
Oh, derp. I'm playing Cluedo 7, don't mind me.
Oh, pff. Let me guess, you're playing as Cluedo.
I am playing as
Holy crap, how did I know?
You're like some sort of psychic.
Psycho.
Psycho!
I knew
it. You're totally.
Yes. Let's see. I don't know where to go. Ah! Rollies!
Don't you hate getting lost in RPGs? Because then you have absolutely no idea where to go next. When in doubt, talk to anyone and everyone.
Yeah, that's usually what I do.
Ow.
Yay! Die, stupid thing.
Lost.
Oof. I should go back to that marketplace and see if I can find some better armor for these girls.
How much gold do you have?
Give me a second, I just gotta have a fight. Money. 5,475 G.
How did you get so much gold so fast?
Killing stuff?
Then again, this is like 6 episodes later, and I only saw episode 1 today.
Yeah.
Derp.
You silly wobble.
Go easy on me, it's a Monday.
I understand.
College has been unkind to me.
Yeah. Marle definitely needs a better weapon. Chrono learns Slash. Marle's level up.
I just thought of Pokemon.
Dual Tech, Aura Whirl. Sweet.
Chrono learns Slash. Do 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 do!
Do 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 do!
Oh my. I'm such a nerd!
I know! It's okay.
Okay. At least I'm not quite so alone.
Forever alone.
Forever alone.
I can't do that combination attack. Damn it.
A single tear falls.
Because freaking Chrono has no magic points. You derptastic little bastard.
He's a derptaster.
He is! That's totally a new word.
Yeah, the agent system.
Yes. The Klug not approves.
The Klug herself approves.
Exactly. Let's find our way out of this damn forest. I hate this forest. Oh, there we go. No, Samantha, we're not singing the Super Mario RPG song.
Super Mario RPG!
It is the only one just for me. Oh, bronze helms for all! Shelters, I need to buy some of those. Here we go.
Shelters would be very nice. Good for just before boss fights, I suppose.
Yeah.
I'm all of a sudden talking with this list. Where did this list come from?
I don't even.
What is this? I don't even.
I don't either. Yeah, she definitely needs a better weapon. Oh well.
Better weapons are go!
Yeah, I know. Sell that. Don't need that anymore. Don't need that. Oh, that's better for Luca, what? Oh yeah, I didn't equip that on her, duh.
I couldn't even get past the beginning of Chrono Cross. If that's not pitiful, I don't know what is. I hate this drop set sometimes.
Clue your drop set?
Clue your drop set!
I know, right? Let's save this real quick. Save. The queen is gone. No, she's not. I already saved her. The game is lying to me. What's this? An inn? No. Is that somebody's house? Down the- oh, there's a broken bridge. I can't go that way. Okay.
Rule number one, the game always lies.
It does!
Safely assume that the game is a lie.
Yes.
Is that a Portal reference? Only if you want it to be.
I guess so. I don't know.
The blank is a lie. We'll just insert something here.
Yes. What's in there? One power tab. Oh, cool. What's that do? Let's find out. Oh, wait, I've gotten one of those before. It boosts somebody's power.
Derp.
Give it to Chrono.
Derpers be derping.
Derpers be derping. Or derping.
Like turducken. Me. Oh god, turducken.
Yes.
It totally came to be by a three-way.
I know.
Mizu did not take that sad, horrible truth lightly.
What, Samantha? You sent me a picture. What did you send me? Let's see. Happy fucking everything. Now leave me alone till next year. That's beautiful, Samantha. I applaud the yes.
No, I'm gonna applaud her too.
She's applauding you too.
That was beautiful.
What's up here? Truce Canyon. Let's see what's up here. Rollies!
Heh.
It's a little rolly enemy, guys.
Never heard of them. Now you know I'm a noob.
Oh, now there's a brown rolly.
Whoosh.
Oh, it's a poly. Really? Risukuma, really?
You derp!
You're the one who said Risukuma. The hell did he step on me? What the hell? Oof. Oh, he stomps on me. He knocks me down and stomps on me.
Ooh.
That's not very nice.
That's not nice at all.
That's not very nice at all.
We're all of a sudden British!
Oh, no! It's the strangest thing!
It must be an epidemic!
Luca learns Hypnowave. Ooh, what does that do? Let's find out. Go to text.
Sounds badass.
Puts enemies to sleep. Ooh. I had a feeling.
That'd be useful.
Hypnosis is go.
I was gonna say, did you just make a Pokemon reference?
I did. Ooh, what's
nice.
That? How do we get home? Your Highness, or Princess, we... Please call me Marle! Well then, Marle, observe. Wow. Luca, you're amazing. Ain't it the truth? She's definitely a femme clone. Oh, I mean... Enough with the false modesty, you have a real gift. I would trade my royal ancestry for your genius in a heartbeat. Well, if you say so.
I thought I was
anyway,
femme clued.
I call this a gate.
Ow.
It's kind of a portal that takes you to the same location in a different era. Gates are very unstable, so I use the principle behind my telepod device to create a gate key. Now we can use them as we please.
So that's why the game's called Chrono Trigger!
But why did this gate suddenly appear? Either the telepod had something to do with it, or something else made it. This is getting pretty weird. Let's at least head back to our own dime. Alright, coming, Chrono? Nah. Kerwoosh!
I think I'll stay here.
Nah, we're just gonna hang out here. Whoa, Trippy!
Trippy is go!
It was! It was trippy as hell, but it wasn't as long as the other little cutscene thing. Okay, let's see. Whew, we're back! Chrono, Luca, why don't you come home with me to the castle? I'd like you to come over for dinner.
Sorry, I know where this is going.
Oh god. Are you joking? That's the most fun I've had in months, and I have some new friends, too. Chrono, be a gentleman and take her home. I've got some work to do. Bye, Luca!
I get the strange sensation that Marley, and
me... escort me home, Chrono.
Marley and me.
Yes.
That Marle and Chrono end up together.
It's totally a shipping.
It's one of those canon pairings that you know is just gonna happen no matter what.
Yep. Well, anyway, that's it for this part. That has been... I'm Zealous1826, and joining me was...
Just Cyan Waffle 123.
And we will see you guys next time.